Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to The Last of Us 2. So I went around the map quite a bit to loot around those check marks, and we got our gas, and let's see what happened. Not a lot happened in the last episode. Just was a pretty chill type of episode where you just loot.
I got it.
And find materials.
Hey, these old generators are pretty fast. Might take you a few tries of.
Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing.
Okay. What are we doing? Check for that gate, dog. That's right. Run, girl, run. Something crazy gonna happen? Okay, this is East 2. Which one is it? East 2, 53-45.
It worked!
Well, no welcoming committee. Or they're just waiting for us.
I got a feeling better. It's about to be crazy.
Keep an eye on those windows.
The gate shut behind us. Holy shit.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
WLL. I wonder how long we're gonna keep this horse. Does it die on us? Does it get bitten? Does it run off? Somebody steal it? Pretty sure we're gonna keep it the whole time.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
This will be another gate, East 1. I'm guessing we have to find power. If we're gonna jump over there and
you have a code for this gate?
Not sure.
Need more gas? Oh. Why'd you doing that? Didn't do anything. Alright, I guess we're jumping over. We got a shotgun. We got a rifle. We got two handguns.
No idea what to do here.
Maybe we can get over there.
Zombie or a clicker. We gotta go inside. Okay, it could be fun. More ammo for the shoddy. Girl, you scared the shit out of me. School bus or the city bus. Look like there's a way. Nah, I don't think. No, never mind. Okay, it's only one way in. Oh, they facing to somebody. Go back. Let me get that. Shit, I need my ammo back. That was tough. Girl, this game is amazing, though. Still at the very beginning. That's crazy, right? I've been trying to take my time, you know what I mean? Rich Man Hotel.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up with some random infected.
Thank you for the ammo.
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
Nothing else to grab. Not in this room. You could have picked that up and used it. A couple of zombies around. We're trying to get out of hand.
Oh, fuck. I've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
I can't wait for online to come out. It's gonna be sick. Wonder if it's gonna be anything different from the first one, or anything different from Uncharted. online is the same, basically.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Tomb Raider had a unique online as well. Pretty dope. I fucked with it.
Recognize this one either.
Not that. Move out of my way, hope. Nothing. What's this, a magazine? Last round. All of this shit. Let's just stroll right through it. Okay. If I ever need it, I know I have it. Oh, yeah, that's right. This is a hotel. Double room. And a leak in this bitch. Okay, the hotel. Okay. Be able to go over there. Or are we? Room 217. Damn.
Shit.
Tie that nigga up.
The fuck happened here? Tommy did this.
This? No way.
It's definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
E7302. Oh, that's how you get out?
I don't recognize him.
E17302?
He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it. You make him write it down. And you ask this guy, and if the facts match, we're telling the truth. If not,
you fuck him up.
Yeah.
East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
Happened though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
So, Tommy did it. So, what if Tommy had something to do with the killing of Joe? Like, what if he set him up and dropped his name and said that he was Joe? So when they caught us and I said my name, they killed me. All because they were looking for Tommy. Hold on. Just what if, though? Wonder if. Oh no, this is definitely stronger. Damn, I was gonna check the upstairs area, but I can't now. I'm guessing that they weren't gonna let me go far anyway.
You said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Can we get out now? Can I go back? Jumped over like right here, didn't I? Jumped over like right here. And the way we jumped over that little dumpster thing that was like right here, or where it was, somewhere right here, it's gone. Yeah, it was right there. It's gone. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. That make a lot of sense.
Got it. And I got this. Big question though. Where does this take us?
Take us somewhere. Bro, the first one was a crazy one, man. It was amazing though. The story was fucking deep. Yeah, we gotta get on the horse and jump over.
I say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Man.
Get the other! Don't lose her!
Me.
Go!
Oh, what I tell y'all? Something was gonna happen to the horse. They're gonna kick my gun. Oh! All the weapons I worked hard on getting?
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! You're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Damn. Something. Glass, okay. Fuck her up. So I'm about to fuck him up.
Are you okay?
Mostly.
Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie. Go around. I got him covered.
Shut that down!
Go, nigga. What do you think this is?
Let's go.
Man, how many guys did you see? Kids?
Enough.
We ain't no
we
kids.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Can't pick up no more ammo. Get that ammo. This. There we go. I'm gonna loot the whole area first. Might you need some help? Stay low, okay? I said stay low. Hard headed.
It was this way! Move up! Clear the rooms!
Bitch.
God damn it!
Let's roll. Give me the ammo.
Amir!
Think we did good. Didn't waste a lot of ammo. Damn, is it Halloween season? Or was it? It must have been Halloween season. Get him. Come on, boss.
Dead motherfucker.
fucking neck!
There's a lot of them. I told you.
Wow. Chad, maybe.
Discord audio.
Okay, we're good to loot. I'm gonna stop it right here though, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure you hit the like button for your boy.
What we got? Anything?
Subscribe if you're new.
Ellie,
And I see our motherfuckers in the next episode.